What you need? We're not far from home. You can see the lighthouse from here, can't you? He's a Kazite. He was born on a ship. Go ahead and sleep in one of the extra bedrolls.
Rise and shine, Trog Spawn. You think you can nip off for 4 months and not pay what you owe the tribe?
A blood price is sacred. You can't just shrug off that responsibility.
If I don't see the money from you by the time I count to 10, you'll regret you ever came home! Yeah, you were on that ship too, weren't you? How many lives must your family be responsible for destroying before enough is enough?
If you can't make the payments you missed, we will seize your home!
Enough of this! 12 people are dead! Stop this shameful behavior at once! To threaten someone like this while the lost lives are still fresh is an insult to their memory.
But, Chamber Lady Aberdeen.
I said that is enough! If you want to resume discussions after the mourning period, feel free. Oliel, see these people off, would you?
You heard, Mother. Away with you, or I will personally see to it that you get double shifts of guard duty.
I'm sorry that was the first thing you woke up to. Please forgive them. Many of them have lost family and are not thinking straight. If I could do more, I would. The most I can do for you is declare a mourning period and buy you a little time. That gives you a few days to pay back the money. Either gather the money or earn a tribal favor, and they won't be able to touch you. Once you can make the payment, come see me. Please, find a way to make it work. A dozen people lost their lives in that shipwreck, leaving grieving kin behind. Their need outweighs yours. You must find a way to pay what is owed to the tribe. The last thing I want is to confiscate your home. That does seem like your most effective option, dangerous as it is. Never forget, no one is an orphan in Cierzo. Do not hesitate to ask the rest of the tribe for survival advice. If you can do a great deed for someone in Cierzo, we will owe you a tribal favor. Once you're ready to leave Cierzo, speak with Burak, the Gate Warden. Remember, you only have a few days. May your ancestors watch over you.
Greetings. How go your efforts?
Here's what you need to know. If you're looking for news, the inn is always a good place to try.
Greetings. How go?
Here's what you need to know.
I represent us within the Blue Chamber Collective.
Should a Chamber Lord call a meeting, we gather in the city of Berg. As such, I wield much power within the town of Sierzo. Still, no one in the Collective is above the law. As children, your father and I were close. They turned out to be a natural team as they worked to redeem your bloodline. You may not be connected to me by blood or tradition, but I still consider you family. Listen well. Have you forgotten why your family bears this blood price? Listen well. Well then. Look after yourself.
Is there something you need?
Hey there. Mana is energy that flows through everything. Magic is something that requires patience to master. To unlock the power of mana, you must travel to a ley line, a place where Ori's life flows strong. The Holy Mission and the Kingdom of Levant have their own paths into the Conflux Mountain as well.
See ya.
Blessings of Alat upon you.
You? Can you lend me a hand? Yes. Farewell, my friend.
What can I do for you? I wonder.
I'm glad you survived the wreck. Rufus commissioned it for me as a going-away present. But with the shipwreck, it wouldn't be right to leave so soon. I have faith in you. You'll pull through. Always strive to be better than today.
I wish I could greet you with a smile, but, well. Yesterday, I was leading our most ambitious expedition in a decade. Now, all that's left is this wreck. The lighthouse wasn't lit at the time we made impact with the rocks, I'm certain. We lost everyone who was below the deck at the time of the accident. Unfortunately, yes, what little we could salvage from the wreck has gone to the families of my drowned men. How much? That's right. You haven't been able to make payments on your blood price while we were gone. The blood price on your head is disgusting. You weren't even born when that tragedy happened. Of course you do. Just because a choice is hard doesn't mean you can't take it. I'm sorry I don't have better news. Best of luck with squaring things with Risa in the short term. Actually, I do have a small stash of goods I hid in case of disaster. Remember, you're not just a link in a chain. You're worth more than the blood in your veins.
Is it?
The customers have been talking.
Greetings, friend. Lend me your ear. As a matter of fact, I could use a brash explorer for something. Here's what I need. You'll know it if you find it. Perfect. Make sure you have a good weapon, a lantern, and plenty of supplies. Lend me your ear. I'll see you.
I can't move. A pistol shrimp got me. I can feel it working. Oh, thank you, Lord.
Thanks a bunch.
Ow. I don't think I'm fit to run back home just yet.
Need something? All right. I feel comfortable letting you out. Need something? Now pay attention to what your body tells you.
Greetings. How go your efforts? You have a way to make that payment. Show me. And on time, too. I'm impressed. Well done. Sierzo thanks you for your great deed. Oliel and Izan are leaving Sierzo. Oliel is leaving to go join the holy mission of Elat. As will we all. A blood price has been declared upon his bloodline. Roland fell asleep on duty. This is unacceptable. This is the way things have to be. Come back once you've said your goodbyes to them.
I guess this is goodbye. I'm leaving this place to join the holy mission. Mother and I had a talk. Risa has done some things I can't agree with. I can't talk about it. All right, listen.
excellent.
The Holy Mission is about more than just working under a manifested god. Have discipline and mastery over yourself. I wonder... if you do want to join us, meet me in Monsoon, in the Hallowed Marsh. Once in the marsh, follow the Pilgrim Road.
This is awful. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Hey, listen.
I take it you've heard the news? Come to see your old...
I've got...
The heroic kingdom believes in chasing progress to create a better world. All right, listen up. Levant believes that everyone deserves a shot at what they're best at. We'll go by ocean as far as we can, then leg it across the Abrasar Desert on foot. I'd take you if I could, but you can't swim. And on a barge that small, you'd be nothing but a liability. If you plan to make the journey to Levant completely on foot, be prepared for a long, long journey. If you have the courage to face the Abrasar Desert, I'll be waiting for you.
There you are. Urgent news just came in. This is troubling. I'm going to Berg, the main settlement in the Enmakar Forest. I have an offer. I will pay off the rest of your blood price and adopt you into the Aberdeen bloodline. It's complicated. The Blue Chamber Collective is about coming together as a family. Well then. It's your choice. Your life is in your hands. You will need to prepare travel rations. Here's what you need to know.
Greetings, friend. Lend me your ear. You've earned this. I'll see you. Greetings, friend. I'll see you.
Is there something you need?
What can I do for you? All right.
Amber, my friend.